to be one company. Okay, next. Parasite Eve. Do you know that Parasite Eve?
Yes.
Parasite Eve was developed in cooperation with movie industry in Los Angeles. As they were good at sea, worked in Los Angeles for 1.5 years. Then, about 6 months in Honolulu. Then, became back to Japan and developed Chocobo Racing and the bouncer for PS2. Okay, next please. So next is produce and direction work. In 1903, Square merged with Phoenix. In this year, revitalized the 100 Hero series and developed 3 titles. We discussed how to apply 3D technology to the things developed in 2D in the past. One attempt was making enemies in 3D and own characters in 2D. Next please. So this is a produce works. From this point, I started working on mobile phone contents. I developed this at the same time with DS version, because I wanted users to play this like after DS version, as an original following story. Released it in WiiWare 2. We aimed for releasing one episode by week during the school holidays. Next please. So produce was. Do you know why this game?
I only read it on a magazine.
This is all in Japanese.
Gua cuma baca doang lihat game. Gak ngerti.
So
main.
In 2006, when I joined the GDC Game Developers Conference in San Francisco, I found for us FPS was quite popular in PC games in the US and Europe. So I saw it. Would be fun to make a horror game for DS and develop this. I'm considering the sequels for mobile version. Next please. Oh. Do you guys this game? This was a new title gathering the members for DS remake version. I wanted two people who played DS version, FF3 and FF4. To enjoy this title as something new. As for the game feature, using traditional style, but try to develop a new FF game. Next one. So, here is my latest We released this title by Episodic in Japan now. It will be completed shortly. So I'm thinking about expanding this to smartphone for worldwide. Did you guys all play this game?
Not yet.
Thank you. Okay, next please. So it was a combined title of FF4 and After. I think this can show a new business model. Because FF4 After started as a mobile phone content, then expanded to WiiWare, then finally became a PSP title. So it means starting with low risk and moved on to rich content. I think it is a new business model and can be applied to smartphone as well. Actually, this year is 20 years anniversary of FF4, and we celebrate it by this title. My normal day at work. So wake up time is late, early. So lunch time is about 30 minutes, even when I have time. As for dinner, it says business table, but I enjoy having this together with a team. So after coming back home, still I enjoy my time. And I think it's important for me. How about you guys? What time three? Playing game or reading comic? Same to me. Next please. this is Nisa.
Oh, kita nonton duluan ya. Aktuarnya mana? Ya udah.
This is
a
reception area.
Kita udah tahu duluan di kantor.
And here you can see the illustration of Mr. Amano. This is a yogi, Japanese traditional partition with decoration. Okay, next please. And this is inside of office and right is my desk.
Persis kan?
Not so dirty.
Persis kan?
Four. This one. Okay, next please. Gaming industry today. It is mainly from the perspective from Japanese market.